Virginia is a production of viewer-supported WVPT Public Media. WVPT relies on contributions from viewers like you. So, if you appreciate this show and want to help us keep bringing it to you each month, please consider making a donation to support WVPT.
The Factory Antique Mall, now the largest antique mall in America, with 121,000 square feet of antiques and collectibles and over 200 dealers. A true shopping destination located off exit 227 on I-81 in Verona. FactoryAntiqueMall.com.
The Commonwealth Transportation Board recently approved final funding to restore the historic Blue Ridge Tunnel. The tunnel, located on Afton Mountain, Virginia, was a civil engineering marvel. At the time of its completion in 1858, was the longest tunnel in the world. Join us as we uncover the past and future of this historic landmark of America.
The Blue Ridge Tunnel was constructed between 1850 and 1858 and was considered at the time to be a major engineering feat. Not only for its chief engineer, Claudius Crozet, but for the contractors and laborers who drilled and blasted their way through each side of Afton Mountain.
It was the first tunnel, as we understand it, to be constructed with construction initiated and commencing on both sides and meeting in the middle. And it was at that time the longest tunnel in the world, and it sort of opened up Virginia to the west, commerce. From Eastern Virginia to Western Virginia, and west from there. So it was, and today it's still, as far as we're concerned, an engineering marvel.
The Blue Ridge Tunnel operated for 86 years until in 1944 it was replaced with a larger tunnel that could accommodate modern trains, which in many ways closed the book on Claudius Crozet's Blue Ridge Tunnel.
From 1940s until about 2001, when Nelson County became interested in the tunnel project and restoring the tunnel, it just sort of laid there idle, and people who knew about it would go over there and take a look at it and enter the tunnel, things like that. But it simply was this significant historical resource that was tucked away below Afton Mountain, waiting for it to be rediscovered in a sense. Nelson County actually, with the Board of Supervisors' approval, went forward with a project early 2001 to restore the tunnel and convert it into an outdoor hiking trail for public outdoor hiking trail. And after almost 16 years, the county has now received, additionally, the city of Waynesboro, that will enable the tunnel to be fully restored and the trail projects completed.
To many residents of Waynesboro and Afton, the renovation of the Blue Ridge Tunnel represents a farewell to the mysterious, almost mythic passageway many here grew up with over the years.
It's almost mind-blowing that people carved this in this mountain, and then left it for us to enjoy, so to speak. It's historic. It's just awesome.
So with the restoration moving forward, local adventurers decided to take one last trip through the mysterious and forgotten chamber.
How's it going so far?
Oh, it's going great. This is one of the best adventures always. It's so hot outside. It feels so great in here. And it's probably the last time I'll ever get to do this. I've been doing it since I was a young man. This is my last time.
This little journey kind of represents something special to you, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. It means a lot to me. This is one of my sacred places around here, a place I like to spend a lot of time. And you can see why. It's just an awesome place, and we're blessed to have it.
Looking at it from an archaeological or geological point of view, and just being able to be inside of a rock, inside of a whole mountain. Now that was awesome. You should come in here. You should come here and get an idea. I can't explain it. It's till you come here and look at it, you'll understand what I'm talking about. Pictures and videos, it's just not enough. When you come here, you'll see it. You'll really enjoy it.
They're going to renovate it and make it user-friendly for a hiking trail, from what I understand. They're going to tear down all these nice barriers that we gutted our way through, and it's just going to be open for everybody, and just instead of a few adventure seekers like us.
The Factory Antique Mall, now the largest antique mall in America, with 121,000 square feet of antiques and collectibles and over 200 dealers. A true shopping destination located off exit 227 on I-81 in Verona. FactoryAntiqueMall.com.
Hey Virginia is a production of viewer-supported WVPT Public Media. WVPT relies on contributions from viewers like you. So, if you appreciate this show and want to help us keep bringing it to you each month, please consider making a donation to support WVPT.